Welcome to the NWO Broadcasting. My name is Christel Rosenkilde Christensen, and I will be here with you as your guide to the ultimate life and leadership navigation into this new world. You are game changers, visionaries, leaders, owners, elite performers across the world, tapping in to this very message. And know that there is a reason for why you're here with me for this very message. Time is now. The entire world, us as individuals, we are with turmoil shown that we are not on track. We are off track. We are definitely needing to be back on the destined path that we as individuals were given certain gifts, given our treasures, given our capabilities before birth to bring in to this very time in history. And as a world, we are meant to be at a certain level. We have had an evolution when we look back decades and millennials, looking back at what we have learned. We now know better. So with everything that we have learned and where we are now, we need to apply everything that we know to create a new and better world. Because the turbulence inside ourselves, the turbulence in the world is not there for no reason. Whether it is climate, whether it is war, whether it is unrest, whatever it is, everything is showing us that it's time for a new chapter. And we need to let go of everything that does not serve the now and the future. Everything that served yesterday or 5 years or a decade back, leave it behind. We don't have time to carry the past with us. Only the learnings, only the wisdom, only the practices that we can build upon for better. It doesn't matter who you are. It doesn't matter what you do. This is about applying who you are, what you have to share with the world in a new and better way, and making sure that the practices that you are applying does not hurt life, but nurture and enhance life. A representative of a nation, of a corporation, whoever you are. From this very moment onwards, there are enormous consequences when we're out of bounds with life itself. And we've already brought the planet in an extreme imbalance. We as human species have brought ourselves into an incredible imbalance. Looking back at practices thousands and thousands of years back, the wisdom that was lying in the meditation, tapping into divinity, tapping into energies greater than ourselves. This is not specific on one faith. This is non-denominational. This is talking to all of you across the world, whatever your faith are. Know that we have always learned that we need to have balance. We need to live in balance as an individual and as a world. So how can we truly, as nations and organizations and as individual performers and elite performers, how can we allow ourselves to get out of balance? How can we allow leaders to truly lead when they're out of balance? We all know that when we are stressed, when we're experiencing exhaustion, our mind can't think out of the box. It can only think short term. It can only react in short term. It can only react to an immediate need. So we are not able to truly sense what is needed on long term and what is the balanced way forward. No matter the prosperity that lies in your project, the prosperity that we hold as a world and as a universe, there always need to be balance. And when we are out of balance, then we are not creating the ultimate results that we wish to see. We need to step back and find out what, as individuals and as a world, how can we thrive? How can we succeed? And how can we leave a legacy that is truly serving life? Truly serving all life, the good of all. Because the better everyone are on this planet, the higher living standard we will experience. That is a fact. Research have shown this for decades now. I'm always shocked when this is come as a surprise to people, that the more we rise, the lowest living standard of living, the better all of us will live. We live safer, we'll be able to have resources to spend on the future and the now, instead of rescuing burning platforms that we could have prevented from happening. We know better. So from as of today, we need not to allow ourselves to, as individuals, be a burning platform with stress and exhaustion and burning out on, you know, truly just pushing through the madness, because it is truly madness. The world that we have created, it's spectacular. I'm not going to say that something bad, like that we were bad as a species. I'm not saying this. I'm just saying that it's madness now that we know better. So anyone who has tapped into this message, know that you not only know better, know that this is time. This is a unique time in history where we still have a chance to make a difference. Look at how you live your life. That is where you will have the greatest power in creating yourself, like being the ultimate version of yourself, but only by creating balance. How to be the best family member, how to best take care of those closest to you, but then also when you lead, when you stand up and supposed to lead with what you have, share what you have, whatever the position, whoever you are in the world, if you're out of balance, you will not be the ultimate version of yourself, and you will not serve the world on the ultimate premises that they deserve. This is a new time. This is a new way. This is a new world. So please walk with me. And as a trusted executive advisor, an elite performance expert, an ambassador for conscious leadership, I have for almost two decades advised people on the ultimate top performance, ultimate success, ultimate way of leaving a legacy. And what I've seen again and again and again is that the more we thrive, the more we succeed, and the more that we're in balance and truly capable of sensing what is the greatest purpose with my leadership, then we're also leaving the greatest legacy. And it's an honor for me to speak to you now. The fact that you tuned in to this very message, I'm just grateful that you spent your time listening, because then it just shows that we are many across the planet who are ready to level up and truly step in to a new way of mastering our capacity, mastering our leadership, mastering what we came here on this very time, on the planet, in this very time in history. Let's make sure that we govern our countries, our companies, govern our capacity, govern everything around us in a way where we empower and where we encourage balance, encourage the fact that we need to uplift all life. Because if we own a greatness, if we have whatever it's a product, a service, a message, a position of influence, position of power, we owe it to be the ultimate version of ourselves and our leadership. And we owe it to the world to demand this of our leaders. So when we are choosing board members, when we're choosing leaders, when we're choosing people to step into our realm, politicians, whoever we get to choose and pick, vote for, whatever it is that we have a way of making a difference with our voice, we need to demand for people truly being connected to not only the now, but the future too. I'm a mother. I tear up when I think of the future my daughter is going to live in if we don't step up. We are all mothers and fathers, whether we gave birth, whether it's biological, or whether we are here for the children of the future. We need to step up. Because we have the wisdom, we know what happened earlier, we know the practices, we know the way things work. So now it's up to us to change it for the better, navigating it better, creating new ways, new structures, entirely new institutions, changing the way we govern. If we truly want to see a better future, if we truly are acknowledging the fact that we have stepped into a new world where old ways does not work. Work with me, be with me, follow me, and I'll guide you and be with you and inspire you and remind you and uplift you on this channel, the NWO Broadcasting, where I will, as much as possible, bring everything as an oracle of the new world, bring in different examples, bring in wisdom, bring in insights, bring tools and ways of you to become the ultimate version of you, the ultimate version of your organization, the ultimate version of what you came here to be and to do, to lead everyone around you into a new and a better world. Thank you for listening. Thank you for being with me.